I'm in base. Dead air, man. We gotta get down. This is too much. Hold on back there! Harry.
Thank you. Thank you. Aye, come in. Make yourself at home. I won't be a minute.
At home? I've just met a man who may as well have been Brundlefly.
Fascinating, isn't it?
He was your own employee.
He was a molecular biologist. He'd have been intrigued with himself. Thanks to this material, his Hox genes were multiplied. Do that, and the complexities of our bodies increase beyond our comprehension. But this is just the fringe of its possibilities we're seeing here. My pal's exposure came from the material impregnated into the meteorite crater. The real capacities lie in its core, which these artifacts you're so attached to will let me access.
But you've no control over this.
This is not just about avidly spawning mutants. It's an entirely natural acceleration of evolution, a real live laboratory of spurred on life.
Not everyone here wants to be guinea pigs, multi-appendaged or not.
Well, that's unfortunate. It's been hit and miss here for too long. Now the timing's spot on. I can't leave it. The Polynesians fled in their ignorance. Darwin's half-wit sailor's the same, ironically making Darwin himself miss this angle on evolution. But now, I'm here. I have the access, the knowledge, the artifacts.
Yes, but you bumped into me in India and sent me to find them for you, bringing me here. Listen to this gibberish. Your perception of good timing is bad.
I don't know about that.
Mm-hmm.